Active citizens of INDIA. India, we are the active citizens of INDIA. It's I, it's you, it's we going to protect it. It's I, it's you, it's we going to protect it. We are the Bala Janaagrahas of MMET school. We are the Bala Janaagrahas of MMET school. This is the opportunity for us to save our earth. This is the opportunity for us to save our earth. It's I, it's you, it's we going to protect it. It's I, it's you, it's we going to protect it. We are the active citizens of INDIA. India, we are the active citizens of INDIA.
Mananda present here, my respected judges and my dear friends. My name is M. Dhanalakshmi and I am from MMET Primary and High School. Bala Janaagraha is a civic awareness program which Janaagraha is firmly believe that the school and the community have the duty to combat students and also to guide them into being responsible citizens. We Janaagrahis have brought the topic on our roles. We were so excited to do this project. First of all, we chose four roads, namely Munyappa Road, Kalamma Road, Munyappa Road and Patel Kulappa Road. But we decided to go on with Veerappa Road because we found many problems on the road. People used to dump the garbages near the corner of the school road called Jayalakshmi School. As a school student, I want to create the same situation near that school. So we chose that school. We started a survey on 7th of December. The people were strange to us and we also were strange to the place. The people walking on the road were looking us strangely and we were also questioned by that people. We gave a detail at the importance of awareness program carried by us. Thank you. Next, my friend Nisarga will explain that analyzing the problems.
Good morning, wishes to my honorable judges and my dear friends. I am here to give a few points about the problems analyzed by us. When we first reached the spot, Veerappa Road, we were so excited to do it. Then when we recognized that so many problems faced by the people, we were so tense how the people are staying there. So we started to tackle the problems one by one. The main problem which the people were facing there was the garbage. All the people from the other residents used to dump the garbage in the corner of the wall, the school named Jayalakshmi. So we decided to tackle the problem in a smooth way. And so first day, we cleaned the garbage with our initiative interest. Then we advised people not to dump the garbage. They also agreed it. But still the other neighborhood people were doing the same action again. So we also asked the suggestion of the people. Even they said, it's not us. And it's the other people who are doing it. Due to this garbage, there are stray animals like cows, crows, flies, and other animals which affects people's health. Due to the garbage, there was mosquitoes, or there was many flies also. So the people were affected in various diseases. Due to the garbage accumulation, there was many problems faced by the people. So we decided to hang a banner which could bring awareness on the people so that they could stop it. We also did that successfully. The next problem which was faced by the people was scarcity of the water. There was water scarcity we found there. The people were facing many problems due to the water. The water was not filtered. It was contaminated water due to the presence of some chemicals. The water was muddy water and the taste was not prepared for the usage of drinking. The next was the drainage problems. The people were facing many problems during the time of rainy season when the drainage was overflowing. They couldn't control it. So they suffered a lot. The analyzed problem will be continued by my friend Preeti.
Good morning to everybody. Mainly to my honorable guests and my dear teachers who are present here. I am going to continue the talk about analyzing the problem. Apart from these problems, make the people affected. People are affected by polluted drinking water. The water are contaminated with some sort of chemicals and mud, which is so it is very harmful to drink that water without filtration. Other problem that we analyzed there was the drainage and sanitation. During rainy season, the drainage water overflows nearby houses and people of neighborhood affected by many diseases. Thank you. Now, my friend Harita will continue the merits of that group.
Good morning friends, my name is Harita. I am studying in 8th standard in MMET, English, Primary and High School. Now I am going to say the merits of the road. First is shops. Shops like stationery, provision, breakfast, etc. are situated in the road. Next is schools. Schools are situated in the area. Next is streetlights. Streetlights are present in the road. And the streetlights which are present in the road are in working condition. Thank you. Now my friend Ashwini will say about the demerits of the road.
Good morning to everyone. My name is Janaagraha of 8th standard from MMET. I'm going to tell about the merits of the road. Streetlights are in less number. So in the night times there are people who walk there, and the people used to dispose the garbage near the school corner regularly. The water is polluted by mud and chemicals. Stray animals are there. There is no proper parking lane where the people park their vehicles on the roadside. Road consists of poplars where people are planting trees. Street vendors are more in that area.
Good morning to all of his present. My name is Sri Rajita, studying in the study of Animal School. I am going to speak to you about remedial measures. We have taken various measures for the development of our area by cleaning our road, hanging banners, investigating people. So we have taken the challenge to keep our city clean and calm at any cost. So Bangalore is called as a garden city, but it's changing into garbage city. So we have to protect the garden city from garbage city. So we all join and praise to keep our city clean. By upward flying with aware and active people, make the citizen perfect. So some measures we have taken, like we cleaned the garbage and we painted the walls. And the vehicles were parked on the roadside, but it should be parked at the parking area. And we have done the banners with some people who has misused that. That is the banner. And power cameras have to come regularly, and people have to stop disposing of the garbage. Thank you.
Measurement of the road is 7 meters. 7 meters. The road which we have selected is sub-local road, it is 7 centimeters. 7 meters of the road. There is no proper footpath, and the travel lane is there here. So, due to this, many accidents may happen.
Good morning to all of present here. My name is Chivita, 8th standard from MMET School. First and foremost, I would like to thank our Bala organization for giving us this wonderful project on our roads. From this, we
have come to know about the problems that the people are facing when they travel on the road, and what are the remedial measures that we can take, that as the students we can make to resolve this problem, and how to analyze this problem. So, and we thank our teachers who have helped us in this project.